Hi, so now that the band is back, we are KLANG. We have a song for you that's not released yet, but we're going to release it eventually. It's called Future You, so it's going to come out in the future because it can't come out in the past or whatever you're going to be available.
Thank you.
so.
I lost my phone, I don't know where.
Okay, so.
Who brought this out? I didn't see this till just now, dude.
Wait,
like
hey,
the shit they did in elementary school, dude. We had the fucking like tag games under the big like carnival thing. I don't know. I don't remember jack shit about much. Right?
I don't think it's down there. I did so much surfing
right,
down
so
there.
So I'm gonna tune real quick. These guys can entertain you, I guess.
I'll find it after the set.
While we may have saved your life, I'm sure we did not save your hearing, buddy.
They're interchangeable.
I'm sorry.
I like in the movies when the chicken truck fall over on the highway and all the feathers go everywhere.
Yeah! Oh, he's going for it! Is my guitar loud enough? More, you say?
My fucking melon!
Alright, this is another new song. I'm gonna let Mr. Norman Rockwell over here on the bass take it off for us. I'm not gonna tell you the name, because you'll find it out eventually. We're putting it on our next record.
Thank you.
Is
not ask all of you guys to take a step back?
Absolutely, dude!
Excellent!
Keep it going. You're not moving.
Oh, wait, what? What the hell going on?
Absolutely, dude!
Excellent!
Hey, so, oh wait, I'm allowed to do anything.
Oh, fuck, dude. That shit is crazy.
Hey, can we get the tarp up? Somebody has lost their phone.
Oh, I have it.
You have someone's phone?
Yeah, I found it.
Okay, yo, they're over here.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah, there. Keep going back.
You don't want anybody to hurt.
Well, I tell you what, I'm about to hit this little son of a bitch way down far yonder down the green where you ain't even gonna see it as a speck in the sky. Your mother's gonna wish she saw it coming when it hits her right damn in the smack in the damn in the eyeball. I'm sending her in the next week, partner.
Excellent! Yeah! Oh, shit! Melon!
Hell no, bro!
Hole in one. Man, I'm about to nail this son of a bitch so far. That sucker's gonna plop its fat ass on the green.
Absolutely! Excellent!
This is what we as representatives of big money do in our free time. Yeah. Eat it!
Yeah!
Eat it like the slugs you love. Take it to the spot big money to eat like it.
Eat from the food!
Give me some more reverb. Please.
Watermelon.
Thank you, everyone. That song is called Sleeping Pills.
Absolutely.
I sleep a lot.
Excellent.
Hey, hey.
Fucking excellent. Excellent.
What are you calling fruit, buddy?
Oh, technical difficulties.
Holy fuck. Oh. I love Clark. Well, I hate to bring it to you, Clark.
Got any freeform jazz?
What's up, man?
I love you guys! I love you guys!
I'll get your sunglasses back if you gave it to me at some point. Alright, so this is another song. This is an oldie, but it's a decent one. It's called Highwayman. If anybody has an inhaler, we need one. Somebody really needs one and does not have one. So if you want to bring, if anybody has an inhaler, bring it over there. Thanks.
We got a phone!
Okay, I'm just standing up here.
Love your outfit.
All right, what you want to say, Rocky?
I'm a clown.
Dear all the people in the back who are pushing the people in the front. The people in the front want to live too. And you know what? If you don't, if this is the thing. Everybody's chill. I'm just saying, the people up here like their kneecaps, you know? And when you push them up into the stage, it hurts.
It hurts, all right? Okay.
Yeah, no, be nice. Be nice. I'm gonna run off stage with my bass and fucking talk to you, asshole.
Big money!
I'm kidding, I love you people. I'm sorry for your hearing, though. Right, so I got a story to tell you. Back in Nam. Right, so, where was I? Oh yeah, back in Nam. As a man, others a god, others just an asshole. He's a man of many names, the one true slack master, the greatest salesman to ever walk the earth, the key to our salvation. Bob Dobbs is his name, and this song's about him. Thank you. Oh,
Thank you, everyone. That's it. We have been playing. Beat Sweetie Advisor next. Stick around, or else we're going to have a problem.